Oh man. It's gonna be scary. It's gonna be very scary.
Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
I'm very confused. How am I supposed to grab that thing? Thank you.
feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents you are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Hey, Soul. Yeah, this is my first time.
Hey, how's it going? I talked my way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small. So, I know, Jerry. No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Ah! Just hang in there for five more... What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Five more chambers. How are you tonight, Soul?
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while. So I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
think I managed to get the box over there, though, so I just need to get over there. I did this once. Didn't seem to get the... Yeah, there we go. Aha! I did get the box over. Third box is there. I'll look at the third box. That's using... Like this was very much harder than it needed to be. Very, very much.
About our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
Okay. Reading chat. Sorry, I've been such a bad
Federal
host.
Regulations require
great.
Me to
Thanks
warn
for
you
asking.
That this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. the facility is completely operational again.
Lasers. Lasers. That's funny. Gotta do way better than that, though. Oh, crap. Just need to stay lit? I know. Ha! That's actually way easier than it looks. That was so easy. Holy crap.
I think these test chambers look even
better
than
they did
play
the first Portal game.
It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise, with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me is going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Bastards.
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run! 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 Come on, I'm closing the door! Okay, quick recap, we are escaping. Alright, that's what's happening now, we're escaping. So you're doing great, just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're gonna shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again though, for the moment, run! Keep moving, just keep moving!
The irony is you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid does she think we are? Oh!
Yeah, I had a really hard time. I play Invert Mouse also. But the puzzles come to me much more easily, I think.
What's going on in there? Can you get out?
Can you please help me?
To get you out of there! Try to make your way back out here! I heard gunfire! It's a bit late, but look out for gunfire. Probably doesn't help at this point, but no, I haven't been trying.
How do I get out of here?
I used to be.
You're okay? Great, come on! This way! Courage!
Who's that?
Go!
Really need a run key in this game.
There's the exit! We're almost out of here! We're in the whole place! Hurry! This way!
So I thought the little robot was a threat.